But after a few minutes, when I talked to Principal Sir, Sir motivated me and realized my potential. My teachers and my parents also supported me. And from then, I decided and I have started working on my weaknesses and realized that I am capable of achieving more marks than this. My teachers helped me and guided me a lot. And as a result, I am a topper of my school of 10th standard. As we know that, success is most important thing in one's life. Success gives us happiness and blessings. Success is not just an incident. It is the result of hard work, perseverance, learning, sacrifices, and most important, love for what you want to achieve. Now today, I will tell you some points which will help you in achieving good marks. First, optimum utilization of time. Optimum utilization of time gives us an opportunity of learning more things in limited interval of time. Second, focus. If we will have full focus on our studies, then we can achieve highest marks. We can't deviate from our path of achieving good marks. Third, regular revision. Regular revision of works makes our concept more stronger. Daily going to school. Attending school regularly helps us in learning more, thinking innovatively, and asking relevant questions. Paying full attention in class. Paying full attention in class is also a very important factor. Clear your doubt on time without delaying them. Make a permanent schedule and follow it with full honesty. Early rising. Early rising provides us a chance of preparing ourselves more strongly. Make a small change of your notes and whenever you get time, do revise them. Do not waste time that by thinking that you will study in the month of November or October. Start preparing from now onwards. Now, sacrifices. Sacrifices also play a vital role in achieving highest marks. When we will not come out of our comfort zone, then we can't achieve good and highest marks. Social gatherings. Unnecessary wasting of time. Wandering here and there with friends. Watching television continuously for 2 to 3 hours. And even your sleep you have to sacrifice for achieving highest marks. By following all these rules, you can become a successful student in achieving highest marks in your examinations. Thank you.